drivers have finally laid down their tools, citing insecurities in South Sudan, which has seen several scores killed and others injured. These are in fear of their lives after several of their colleagues were gunned down by South Sudanese militants. They have appealed to government to provide them with security, lest they give up on the South Sudanese roads.
At least 16 people were, as of last week, confirmed dead during ambushes in South Sudan. These included, among other 9 Ugandan drivers who were gunned down by the South Sudanese militants. Through their umbrella body, Regional Lorry Drivers and Transporters Association, truck drivers now want security to continue operating.
They are carrying goods from Ugandan factories, which are paying taxes. And they are moving with the properties. These are the trucks. So they are not going there just for luxury, but we go there just to do business. So we need the intervention of our countries to see how best they can rescue the trucker drivers and the properties themselves, the trucks which are burnt every day.
These are now contemplating on giving up their life-threatening travels to South Sudan. Currently, many have decided to park their trucks at Elegu border point.
They don't know when they move what is going to happen to them. They need hope. They need to understand their future, because they are tired also to leave orphans and widows behind.
These are now suggesting that peacemaking agreements be made between South Sudanese and the Ugandan government as a way of dealing with these occurrences.
The government of Uganda, the government of Kenya, more especially those two governments, need to come to the and sit with the president of South Sudan to see where he can't manage. Maybe he needs help. He has to be open. Where he needs help, they should help him.
The latest killings happened at different times, with most recent being March 29th in Yei, Juba Route. Last week, government issued a statement where it advised nationals to exercise extreme caution while traveling to South Sudan. Last Thursday, 5 people were killed and 3 others injured in South Sudan when gunmen ambushed a convoy of trucks returning to Uganda on the Juba-Nimule Road. A military officer at the checkpoint on the Juba-Nimule Road reported that 3 trucks were ambushed at about 6 a.m. in Kitu area. The South Sudan People's Defense Forces said it believes the National Salvation Front forces are responsible for the deadly attack, because the rebel group allegedly carried out similar attacks on the same road in the past.